Welcome to JSA TV and JSA Podcast, the newsroom for telecom and data center professionals. I'm Dean Perrine, coming to you from ITW 2021, and joining me today is Mr. David Fox. David is the Director of Business Development at American Tower. David, welcome to JSA TV.
Thanks, Dean. Appreciate the opportunity to be with you.
You bet, you bet. And what I should have said is welcome back to JSA TV. You have done this before, but for our viewers that don't already know, why don't you tell them a little bit about American Tower?
Yeah, American Tower is a world-leading infrastructure, telecom infrastructure company. We own 40,000 plus assets, tower assets here in the United States, and over 200,000 assets around the world and in over 20 countries. And I've been at American Tower for about 13 years. I'm business development director, and I work in our innovation organization where we look at new products that are coming to market and how do we help our customers succeed with our distributed real estate portfolio.
I love it. I love it. So I'm hoping that this next question will age gracefully. But as in-person events are opening up now, tell us what you're hoping to gain from the ITW event this year.
I'm very excited that in-person events. I mean, I'm with everybody that it's great to be virtual sometimes, but it's always great to put a face to a name. And really be able to sit down and explain the value propositions of the products that we're putting out. And sometimes you really only get that at an event. And I know everyone's excited to be out on the road a little bit more than usual. I really am looking forward to connecting with connectivity providers that see value in our distributed portfolio and how we can connect and provide connectivity services to all of our existing customers and possibly future customers with the growth of and development and deployment of 5G services. Connectivity is still just such an important part, just as important as the distributed real estate in being successful and getting connectivity out to customers.
Yeah, no, I couldn't agree more. And I couldn't agree more with you as far as like getting face to face with those current and prospective customers. There's nothing like that kind of human touch or interaction. So congratulations on getting back out on the road. But let's talk a little bit. You mentioned, connectivity, and there are these buildings where connectivity happens and interconnection happens in these data centers. And I understand that you folks have some new data center news that is recently coming out specifically with regard to Atlanta. And so why don't you tell us a little bit more about your Atlanta data center? What's going on there?
Sure. So our Atlanta data center is at 55 Marietta. And we've operated that data center now for about 2 years, but we've continued to do acquisitions within the facility itself. So we're very excited to talk about how we've been expanding in that facility, adding additional floors, additional megawatts of power, so up to 6 megawatts of power, and all the improvements that we're doing to that facility. So we're very excited about being able to provide services to anyone in the greater Atlanta area. Atlanta's very much becoming a centralized hub for a lot of our customers.
Yeah, no, we're seeing that a great deal. In fact, a number of the folks at JSA are either from Atlanta or moving to Atlanta. So it's definitely a hub there. But we can't talk about data centers without talking about the edge. Everyone is talking about the edge. It's extremely buzzy right now. But I understand that you have a new edge data center in Pittsburgh. So why don't you talk to us a little bit about that data center and kind of the future of edge data centers?
Yeah, absolutely. We did just launch a new edge data center in Pittsburgh. As you said, it's a 96 kilowatt facility with a 100 kilowatt generator, 9 customer cabinets that we sell from quarter cabinet to full cabinet. I think, as you said, edge is a buzzy word, and what does it mean? And some people have edge facilities that are annotated at 80,000 square feet, and ours are definitely not that big, right? What we consider an edge facility is is a very small 360 square foot facility at one of our cell towers that we consider the true edge. And you know, as 5G develops, just as 4G developed, there were things that we just really didn't even know was going to come out of it. And you know, the Ubers and the growth of the Amazons and all of those things, and how you know, these locations in this distributed real estate is really the brick and mortar of how a lot of transactions are done. And you know, we feel that you know, it's really going to be an important part of the overall fabric beyond the hyperscale data centers, the regional data centers, and the edge data centers, and how they work in these concentric circles and overlap, and how workloads are conducted at one, still at the edge, but some of the workload continues to go on into the larger facilities. So we're positioned very well to meet the needs of tier two and tier three markets to help everyone across the US have access to those types of services that will develop with 4G. And we're very excited to be part of it and looking forward to talking to other connectivity partners that can help help our customers provide the types of services, whether it be compute, storage, or anything that comes up in the future that we don't even know about yet.
Excellent. David, so for our viewers that want to learn more about American Tower, where can they go?
Oh, then go to our website. Please go to our website and go to our solutions and go to data centers. And please feel free to reach out with any questions. I think, again, understanding the product, understanding the positioning is very important. And we're here to help and answer any questions that anyone has.
Excellent. David, thanks for your time today. I appreciate it.
Thank you, Dean. It's great seeing you.
You bet. Good to see you as well. And thank you, viewers, for tuning in to JSA TV and JSA Podcast. Easy for me to say. Happy networking.